So, hello dear students, today we shall discuss about Kamala Markande. Kamala Markande, actually Kamala Markande is the pseudonym of Kamala Purnia. The complete name of Kamala Markande was Kamala Purnia Taylor. Okay, and Kamala Markande, it was the pseudonym of Kamala Purnia Taylor. Kamala Markande, she has been called one of the most important Indian novelists writing in English. Okay, she has been called one of the most important Indian novelists writing in English. And she was born in 1924 in Mysore. And she died in 2004, but not in India, in London. Kamala Markande, she was a British Indian novelist. This is why that she has been called as Kamala Taylor, the surname of Kamala Taylor. And she was a British Indian novelist and a journalist. As I have told you that her pseudonym, okay, it was Kamala Markande, and the real name of Kamala was Kamala Purnia, and she married then named Kamala Taylor. Her husband was Bertrand Taylor, and this is why that she got this surname. So it was Kamala Markande. She is better known by her this name. Which name? She is better known by this name, Kamala Markande. She was a graduate and she took her degree from Madras University, and she was very fluent in both language, in Kannada and in Marathi. Okay, and this is sufficient for the examination for very short questions, because all the questions will be based only on these points. Now let us look at the career, literary career of Kamala Markande, what all novels, important novels she had written. Kamala Markande, she is known for writing about culture clash. Most important, that Kamala Markande is known for writing about culture clash. Culture clash between Indian urban and rural societies. Okay, Indian urban and rural societies. And the very first novel of Kamala Markande was Nectar in a Sea. It was published in 1954, and it was the first novel written by Kamala Markande. Nectar in a Sea, never forget, it can come in the examination, and it is always asked in the competitive exam also, that write down or name the very first novel written by Kamala Markande. The second one was Some Inner Fury. It was published in 1955. Next one, A Silence of Desire, published in 1960. Next one, very important, Possession, and it was published in 1963. A Handful of Rice. I think that you have heard very well the name of this novel, A Handful of Rice, and it was published in 1966. Other novels written by Kamala Markande are The Nowhere Man in 1972, it was published. Two Visions in 1973. The Golden Honeycomb in 1977, it was published. And in 1983, the name of the novel was Pleasant City. But when it was published in US, it was given the title as Shalimar. Okay, so this was the literary career of Kamala Markande, and we can look here in brief all the novels, name of all the novels of Kamala Markande. Okay, one by one you can look at here.